Hello, Tinny. It's learning time with Timmy. Today's lesson, spooky sounds. Look, Timmy, there's the story box.
Ooh.
What's inside? What can you see, Timmy? What's this? Yes, it's a pumpkin. Pumpkin. What's this? Yes, that's right. It's a spider. Spider. What's this? Yes, that's right. A hat. A witch's hat. Well done, Timmy. Let's see what Timmy and his friends are doing. Today at the nursery, everyone is getting ready for Halloween. Ruffy and Mittens have made a lovely pumpkin. Paxton and Apricot's pumpkin has a red nose. Wow! Timmy and Finley have made a very scary pumpkin. Oh dear, Apricot is scared. That's better, Timmy and Finley. Apricot's happy again. It's activity time. Ooh, Timmy and Finley can hear a spooky noise. It sounds like a spooky cat. Is it Mittens? Yes, it's Mittens. Mittens makes a meow, meow sound. And what noise is that? It's not the spider. It sounds like a spooky pig. Is it Paxton? That's right, it's Paxton. Paxton makes a oink, oink sound. Ooh, what noise is that? Oh, phew. It's just Osborne and Harriet wearing hats. Well done, Timmy and Finley. Happy Halloween. What have we learnt today? Pumpkin. Spider. Hat. Mittens makes a meow sound. And Paxton makes a oink oink sound.
Oink oink.
Well done, everyone. Get ready to dance with Timmy. Are you ready to dance? Dance. Nice moves. Great dancing. Today, you learnt about sounds and solved problems. Well done, everyone. See you next time for more learning time.